good friends, welcome back to Kind Finder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. Yes, keep your mind positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to log out Twitter from your PC. In this case, you open your Twitter account using your PC and you don't know how to log out from your Twitter account on your PC. So now let's go straight to your browser. I have already in twitter.com homepage. And I'll first go to or log into my account, my Twitter account. This is my Twitter account. All right. And then I will enter my password. And then tap on login. All right. So as you see now, I have logged into my Twitter account. And this is where you can use your Twitter account using your PC, but maybe one of you or maybe some of you haven't known how to log out from this Twitter account. So you're also worried that someone might access your Twitter account if they're using your PC. So now what you have to do if you want to log out from your Twitter account on your PC is there will be these options on the top, I mean on the bottom left corner, and then there will be these three dots on it. You can tap on this. All right, as you see, you can add an existing account, your existing Twitter account, and you can log out from your current account, because this is Kind Finder is the account that I am opening right now. So you can tap on log out of this account, log out Kind Finder, log out Twitter, log out of Twitter. You can always log back in anytime. If you just want to switch accounts, you can do that by adding an existing account. Because you want to log out, you can tap on log out. All right, now you have successfully logged out from your Twitter account on your PC. All right guys, so it was how to log out from your Twitter account on your PC. Thanks for watching this video. If you find this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.